Well, a driver accused of stealing an ambulance was stopped on the Mario Cuomo Bridge. Matthew Chacko is accused of taking the ambulance early this morning from St. Luke's Morningside Hospital. The FDNY used GPS to track it, then police used a tire deflation device to disable the ambulance on the bridge. Chacko is facing multiple charges, including driving while intoxicated.